My name is Donatello, and right now I'm learning just how long I can hold my breath. That vibro cannon is seriously messing up the East River. If this keeps up, the whole South Street Seaport could go crumbling into the water. I'd be fascinated by the technology if I wasn't otherwise occupied. The undisputed god of the half-pipe! Wahoo! Who needs half-pipe, bro? We got full-pipe! Woo-hoo, yeah!
Wahoo!
All right! Going for amplitude! It's not my wiring. Maybe it's a blackout.
Maybe. Now, you want to get your foot off my shell?
Oh, keep that flame away from Mikey. He scarfed down a whole chili pizza for dinner.
Clearly, there is a power failure. I suggest you investigate and see if it can be fixed.
We're all over it!
Up. I do not wish to miss my favorite program.
You know, I don't think Splinter meant we should investigate this far.
You can never be too thorough, especially when it comes to topside time.
This whole side of town is dark. A substation must have gone out. This isn't right. Shouldn't there be some emergency lights or something?
Yeah, it's totally dark down there.
Which means there's only one thing for us to do.
Guys, you really think we should be doing this? What if somebody sees us?
That's the beauty of it, Leo. No one can see us. It's pitch black.
Get with the program, bro. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to session some surface terrain.
Hey, check this out.
These clowns once before?
Yeah, and we nearly got waxed.
Who's up for some payback?
Gift shop's on the first floor, boys, but
they don't take kindly to shoplifters. And neither do we.
Yeah. Now, before you try to make off with the goods, you might want to consider a few things. One, you're outnumbered. Two, don't let the pretty faces fool you. We're tougher than we look.
And three, we're about to get our butts seriously hammered. By the shell.
Check it out. Blades and blades. You break it, pal, you bought it. And speaking of buying it,
trophy to boot.
A little help here. We're on it.
Oh, I sense a teamwork training session in our future.
Double time. They're getting away.
Sword back, Sparky, and we'll call it a draw.
How about best 2 out of 3?
What was that sword?
Hold that thought. We gotta book it. What does this symbol mean, Master Splinter?
Trouble.
You know something about these ninjas? Where do they come from? Who do they work for?
And what do they want with a magic sword?
Nope, not magic. Probably more like a self-perpetuating oscillation frequency generator.
In English, Einstein?
It packs a shockwave that'll knock you flat on your shell.
We gotta go after these creeps.
No, a wise ninja does not seek out an enemy he does not fully understand.
But Sensei, Bushido demands that we fight for honor, and justice, and...
Bushido also demands that you honor your master's wishes. I will meditate upon this matter further. Good night.
Oh, undergrounded again.
Hey. Where are you going, Brainiac?
There's more than one way to seek out your enemy.
Artifacts that share its unique origin. Yes, This sword will help me track those that I have been hunting for all these years. Bring it to Tech Division. Tell them, proceed with phase two.
What's up with the big cheese? He's been zoning in there all day.
Yeah, it's that ninja symbol. It's got Sensei all weirded out.
Enough of this waiting around. I say we head topside, kick ninja butt, take ninja names, and find out the whole ninja story for ourselves.
Ah! Whoa, remind me never to get on your bad side, dude.
Too late.
Hang on, Raph. No one's going anywhere.
Guys, check this out.
I hacked into the power company's computer system. Looks like there's another blackout down by the South Street Seaport.
I smell rat, and I don't mean splint.
Hang on, guys. Splinter told us
not to go after the ninjas. He didn't say anything about not investigating power failures.
Excellent. I have a few new surveillance toys I want to test.
Wait up! It's tough being the leader.
Total blackout. Just like last night.
But this time, I came prepared.
Awesome! Total turtle vision!
Night vision, actually.
How do we survey such a large area?
I came prepared for that, too. I've been dying to try this puppy.
You mean you haven't tested it yet?
Dude, how's he supposed to test a flying machine in the sewers?
We'll stay in touch via shell cell. I've worked out all the theoretical aerodynamics. It's practically foolproof!
Drag on my bow staff.
Guys, I'm picking up something strange down on the river.
What is it?
It looks like they're searching for something under the water.
Who's searching?
It's our ninja buddies again. They have that sword they stole rigged up to some kind of vibrational cannon. I'm over Pier 16.
We're there.
I'm going in for a closer...
Don, what is it? Blow me down! Okay, about that blow me down part. Thanks, bro. Teamwork effort gets the most improved. School's not out yet. That's one cool as shell chopper. What's up with Barnacle Bill?
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Small matter of some stolen property we need to discuss. Dudes, you really shouldn't be playing with such dangerous toys.
Thank you.
unlike any I have ever seen. Clearly, there is more to this sword than meets the eye. Best that it remain out of the wrong hands. For a long time, longer than you can possibly imagine, my enemies have managed to elude me. Here, at last, is proof of their presence in this city. And all it cost me was the soul of Tengu.
Master, there are extenuating circumstances. These four strange creatures, they came from nowhere.
Were these the creatures you saw?
Oh, yes.
That will be all.